Today's the day. I can feel it.
Bet you my skate she won't do it.
And I'll bet my favorite unicorn plush that she will. Oh, Marinette.
What?
Let me charm! A pie?
Wow, that was a birthday lunch break to remember. Yay. Yay.
For other people.
But if you want, I can totally make it happen.
Oh, this isn't such a good idea after all. Doctor, is Master... Grandpa, okay?
I do apologize for being so accusatory and firing you for no good reason.
I think Officer Roger has proven his excellence to you, Mr. Mayor. Mm. You'd be wrong not to keep him on.
Of course, Ladybug. You're absolutely right. And actually, it's Lieutenant Roger now.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I'm proud to be on the force, and I vow to uphold my firm belief that every citizen is innocent until proven guilty.
On video.
Don't rub it in. Did you do this?
I had to videotape the race, so I gave it to Marinette, but then she had to hold the banner, so she gave it to Adrian, then Chloe snatched it from him and dropped it, and then you skated over it.
Make that video for Marinette's soon-to-be website.
Yeah,
good idea.
Remember I asked you guys to think about modeling Marinette's designs? Well, any takers?
I'd like to do it.
Julika?
I've never seen the top half of your face before.
It really suits you.
Oh, it's just a brat. I mean, I...
Where's Mireille?
For all of you who voted for Mireille, I'd advise you to move indoors. It's going to get very blustery. Oh, wait. Too late.